Written down value method. In this chapter, I have explained two types of method for calculating depreciation. First method is straight line method. In straight line method, every year depreciation has charged in fixed amount during the useful life, which already I have explained with the help of numerical questions and theoretical notes. So, in written down value method, depreciation amount has charged every year, has changed every year. It's also called diminishing balance method or reducing installment method. So children, let's start. Written down value method. Under this method, depreciation is charged on the book value of the asset. Since book value keeps on reducing by the annual charges of depreciation, it is also known as reducing balance method. This method involves the application of a predetermined proportion percentage of the book value of the asset at the beginning of every accounting period, so as to calculate the amount of depreciation, reduced year after year. So this is the basic difference between the straight line method and the written down value method. Straight line method, every year depreciation amount has fixed, but in written down value method, depreciation has changed every year during the useful life. For example, the original cost of the asset is rupees 2 lakh and depreciation is charged 10% per annum at written down value. Then the amount of depreciation will be calculated as follow. So children, in this question, the original cost of the asset is rupees 2 lakh and depreciation will be charged on 10% every year. So now we will calculate the depreciation amount in first year. Depreciation first year, 20 lakh is the value of machinery into 10 upon 100 is equals to 20,000. Now the depreciation in first year will be charged 20,000. Written down value, 2 lakh minus 20,000 is equals to 1,80,000, the balancing method. Balance amount at the end of the year, first year. Depreciation second year, now the depreciation will be charged on the amount which has balance 1,80,000 in 10 upon 100, 18,000. Next, written down value, a 1,80,000 balance amount minus depreciation amount is equals to 1,62,000, the balancing amount method. Next, depreciation in third year, 1,62,000 into 10 upon 100 is equals to 16,200. Depreciation, written down value, 1,62,000 minus 16,200 is equals to 1,45,800 at the end of third year. So children, see the question, see the solution. Question is, original cost of machine is equals to 2 lakh. Depreciation amount 10%. So 2 lakh into 10 upon 100 is equals to 20,000 depreciation would be charged in first year. So we will calculate depreciation for 4 years. हमें यहाँ पर 4 साल का depreciation calculate करना है. In first year, balance of machine amount is 2 lakh. 20,000 depreciation for first year. First year depreciation will be minus, and the balance of machinery. And the balance amount of machinery, 1,80,000. Next year, second year. Now we will charge depreciation on the balance amount, 1,80,000. 1,80,000 into 10 upon 100 is equals to 18,000. Now the depreciation amount will be reduced 18,000. Now the balance 1,62,000. Balance of machinery. Next, third year, 10%, 1,62,000, 16,200. Now the balance, 1,45,800. So children, according this straight line method, we always calculate a fixed depreciation on the machinery, on the fixed asset. But in written down value method, we calculate depreciation when the balance amount has changed. Machinery amount has changed every year. On that amount, we will calculate the depreciation in changes rate. As evident from the example, the amount of depreciation goes on reducing year after year. For this reason, it is also known reducing installment or dimension value method. This method is based upon the assumption that the benefit accruing to business from assets keeps on dimensioning as the benefit asset becomes old. This is due to the reason that a predetermined percentage is applied to a gradually shrinking balance on the asset account every year. Large amount is recovered depreciation charge in the earlier years than in later year. This is a graph. Depreciation amount using written down value method. So first 5,000, 10,000, 15,000, 20,000 and 25,000, these are the depreciation amount. Depreciation using WDV written down value method always has changed every year. 2012, it is calculated 20,000. In 2013, it's 18,000. In 2014, suppose it's 15,000. Now the line will be changed. Under this under written down value method, the rate of depreciation is computed by using formula. Example, rate is minus n s upon c under root 100, r rate of depreciation, n expected useful life, s scrap value, c cost of an asset. For example, the original cost of a truck 9 lakh and its net salvage value after 16 years of useful life is rupees 50,000. This is the balance amount after 16 years, also called salvage value, scrap value. Then the appropriate rate of depreciation will be computed as under. R rate minus 16 under root 16 is years, 50 upon 9 lakh. 100 minus 1 minus 0.834, 100 is equals to 16.6%. So, in this machinery, depreciation rate has charged 16%, 16.6% will be charged. So, children, is tarah se straight line method, we have followed depreciation in a fixed rate every year. And in written down value method, we will use depreciation in every year changing form. So, yahan par jo straight line method hai, वहाँ हमें स्ट्रेट लाइन मेथड में जो एसेट्स अमाउंट है उस पर हम चार्ज करते हैं एक फिक्स रेट में डेप्रिसिएशन को, और रिटर्न डाउन वैल्यू मेथड में जो डेप्रिसिएशन अमाउंट है इट हैज़ टू बी चेंज एवरी ईयर. जो बैलेंसिंग अमाउंट हमारी मशीन की है उस पर हम अपने जो चार्ज है डेप्रिसिएशन का उसको चार्ज करेंगे, और जिस वजह से वो हर साल चेंज होती रहेगी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज MS Dalmia Textile Mills purchased machinery on April 1, 2016 for rupees 2 lakh on credit from MS Ahuja and Sons and spent 10,000 for its installation. Depreciation is provided 10% per annum on written down value basis. Prepare machinery account for the first 3 years. Books are closed on March 31st every year. So children, in this question, company has purchased a machine rupees 2 lakh on 1st April 2016 from MS Ahuja. Also, company has installed 10,000 on its machinery. So this amount will be added. 2,10,000 working note, calculation of the amount of depreciation, original cost purchase on 1st April 2016, 2 lakh 10,000 because 2 lakh plus 10,000 their installation expenses. Less depreciation for 2016 and 17 because company has purchased this machinery on 1st April 2016. 2016-17 depreciation will be charged 21,000, 10%. Next, written down value on 1st April 2017, balance amount of the machinery is 1,89,000. Now the 10% depreciation again will be charged 18,900. Next, in 2017-18, balance amount of machinery 1,70,100. 10% will be charged as a depreciation in 2018 and 19, 17,010. Now the balance of the machinery on 1st April 2017 is 1,53,090. Now we will prepare machinery account. Books of Dalmia Textile Mill Machinery Account. 2016 company has purchased machinery ₹2 lakh. Also has installation expenses 10,000, use 2,10,000 total value. Depreciation 2,10,000 into 10 upon 100 is plus to 21,000 as a depreciation, and the balance of machinery amount is 1,89,000. Next year this amount will be changed, this amount will be passed in 2017. Next year, 2017, 1st April, balance brought down of machinery 1,89,000. Again, we will charge depreciation 31st March 2018. Depreciation will be charged on the balance machinery amount 1,89,000 into 10 upon 100 is equals to 18,900 minus, and the balance of machine 1,70,100. Next year 2018, again we pass the amount balance brought down 1,70,100. Depreciation 1,70,100 into 10 upon 100 is equals to 17,010 minus 1,53,090 rupees balance carried down. So children, according this, we will prepare written down value method, question, machinery account and depreciation account. Again, I have explained a more numerical question. MS Sahani Enterprises acquired a printing machine for ₹40,000 on July 1st, 2014 and spent ₹5,000 on its transport and installation. Another machine for ₹35,000 was purchased on January 1st, 2016, depreciation is charged at the rate of 20% on written down value. Prepare printing machine account. So children, in this question, MS Sahani Enterprise has purchased first machinery ₹40,000 on 1st July 2014. Also has spent ₹5,000 on its installation. Sahani Enterprises has purchased again another machine for ₹35,000 on January 1st, 2016. So in this question, Sahani Limited has purchased two machinery on different timing. Depreciation will be charged 20% according to written down value method. So children, in this question, accounting year has start on 1st January and it will be closed on 31st December. So it will be remembered. First of all, we have to prepare working note for this question. Working note. Original cost of machine on July 1st, 2014. 45,000 minus depreciation till March 31st, 2015 for 9 months at the rate 20%, because we have purchased a machinery on 1st July 2014, according this 9 month depreciation will be charged. So 9 month depreciation will be 6,750. Now the balance of machinery amount is 38,250. Next, plus cost of new machine. Now the company has purchased a new machinery. Purchase on 1st January 2016 amount is 35,000. Total both the machine balance amount is 73,250. Again minus depreciation for the year 2015-2016, 20% of 38,250 plus 20% of depreciation on 35,000 for 3 months, because second machinery company has purchased on 1st January. So January, February and March, 3 month depreciation will be charged on 35,000 amount, and 20% depreciation will be charged on 38,250. Now the total depreciation amount will be calculated 9,400. Balance of machine amount is 63,850. Next, according to written down value method, on March 31st, 2016, minus depreciation for the year 2016-17, 20% of rupees 63,850 is equals to 12,770. It will be less, and the balance of machinery amount, both the machinery amount is 51,080, written down value method. So now we will prepare printing machinery account. Frequently, always with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Remember, don't touch your face. Do not share food or drinks with others. So now, today I will start second method of depreciation, written down value method. In this chapter, I have explained two types of method for calculating depreciation. First method is straight line method. In straight line method, every year depreciation has charged in fixed amount during the useful life, which already I have explained with the help of numerical questions and theoretical notes. So, in written down value method, depreciation amount has charged every year. Has changed every year. It's also called diminishing balance method or reducing installment method. So, children, let's start. Written down value method. Under this method, depreciation is charged on the book value of the asset. Since book value keeps on reducing by the annual charges of depreciation, it is also known as reducing balance method. This method involves the application of a predetermined proportion percentage of the book value of the asset at the beginning of every accounting period, so as to calculate the amount of depreciation, the amount of depreciation reduced year after year. So this is the basic difference between the straight line method and the written down value method. Straight line method, every year depreciation amount has fixed, but in written down value method, depreciation has changed every year during the useful life. For example, the original cost of the asset is rupees 2 lakh and depreciation is charged 10% per annum at written down value. Then the amount of depreciation will be calculated as follow. So children, in this question, the original cost of the asset is rupees 2 lakh and depreciation will be charged on 10% every year. So now we will calculate the depreciation amount in first year. Depreciation first year, 20 lakh is the value of machinery. into 10 upon 100 is equals to 20,000. Now the depreciation in first year will be charged 20,000. Written down value 2 lakh minus 20,000 is equals to 1,80,000. The balancing method, balance amount. At the end of the year, first year, depreciation second year. Now the depreciation will be charged on the amount which has balance 1,80,000 in 10 upon 100, 18,000. Next, written down value, a 1,80,000 balance amount minus depreciation amount is equals to 1,62,000, the balancing amount method. Next, depreciation in third year, 1,62,000 into 10 upon 100 is equals to 16,200. Depreciation, written down value, 1,62,000 minus 16,200 is equals to 1,45,800 at the end of third year. So children, see the question, see the solution. Question is, original cost of machine is equals to 2 lakh. Depreciation amount 10%. So 2 lakh into 10 upon 100 is equals to 20,000 depreciation would be charged in first year. So we will calculate depreciation for 4 years. हमें यहाँ पर 4 साल का डेप्रिसिएशन कैलकुलेट करना है. इन फर्स्ट ईयर बैलेंस ऑफ मशीन अमाउंट इज 2 लाख, 20,000 डेप्रिसिएशन फॉर फर्स्ट ईयर. फर्स्ट ईयर डेप्रिसिएशन विल बी माइनस एंड द बैलेंस ऑफ मशीनरी एंड द बैलेंस अमाउंट ऑफ मशीनरी 1,80,000. नेक्स्ट ईयर सेकेंड ईयर नाउ वी विल चार्ज डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन द balance amount 1,80,000. 1,80,000 into 10 upon 100 is equals to 18,000. Now the depreciation amount will be reduced 18,000. Now the balance 1,62,000 balance of machinery. Next third year 10% 1,62,000, 16,200. Now the balance 1,45,800. So children, according this straight line method, we always calculate a fixed depreciation on the machinery, on the fixed asset. But in written down value method, we calculate depreciation when the balance amount has changed, machinery amount has changed every year. On that amount, we will calculate the depreciation in changes rate. As evident from the example, the amount of depreciation goes on reducing year after year. For this reason, it is also known reducing installment or diminishing value method. This method is based upon the assumption that the benefit accruing to business from assets keeps on diminishing as the benefit asset becomes old. This is due to the reason that a predetermined percentage is applied to a gradually shrinking balance on the asset account every year. Large amount is recovered depreciation charge in the earlier years than in later year. This is a graph. Depreciation amount using written down value method. So first 5,000, 10,000, 15,000, 20,000 and 25,000, these are the depreciation amount. Depreciation using WDV, written down value method, always has changed every year. 2012, it is calculated 20,000. In 2013, it's 18,000. In 2014, suppose it's 15,000. Now the line will be changed. Under this under written down value method, the rate of depreciation is computed by using formula. Example, rate is minus n s upon c under root 100. are rate of depreciation and expected useful life, S scrap value, C cost of an asset. For example, the original cost of a truck 9 lakh and its net salvage value after 16 years of useful life is rupees 50,000. This is the balance amount after 16 years, also called salvage value, scrap value. Then the appropriate rate of depreciation will be computed as under R rate minus 16 under root 16 is years, 50 upon 9 lakh, 100 minus 1 minus 0.8.